5, a group that advocates for patients with disabilities is accusing South Carolina's Department of Mental Health of needlessly hospitalizing people instead of providing them with in-home services. In a federal class action lawsuit, Protection and Advocacy for People with Disabilities accuses the agency of a long, unfortunate history of confining people with mental disabilities to isolated asylums.